Okay, here comes your first time black.
Flag, it's over. all the corners.
Good luck on it, guys.
Green, green, green! Right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Slow car ahead. Clear
on
the car.
Stop ahead.
Go left. Go left. Right side.
Really?
Clear on the right.
The middle of the track.
Car right. You're on the left. Three wide. Right side. Two wide. Clear on the right.
Jesus Christ. Two-thirds of the field were taken out in the first corner.
Slow car ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Slow car
what
ahead.
Is your
go
guys?
Right.
Jesus Christ.
Car on your left.
Oh, for God's sake.
Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
That was, without a doubt, the worst fucking clusterfuck I've ever seen in a race on iRacing. I've never seen anything like that before.
Left side. Clear on the left. Slow car ahead. You've got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the right. Left side. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left.
And they're still right at the final corner.
Sorry for the contact, Brian. I lost it braking hard when you braked for the chicane there in the back. I braked hard, lost the back end. Sorry.
Hey, whatever. It was a score of 12 fucking points. I got the first two-thirds of the first lap.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain. Go right. Go right. Car on the left. Slow car ahead. Go left. You're in the top 10. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear. Stop on the right.
I'm a bit lucky today.
Go
Greg liked you like that. I mean, sorry, Kelly. Greg liked you a little bit. Brian and Edison, you're very close. On the straight.
I seriously just had this guy stomp on his brakes in the middle of the back stretch. What the hell is going on with these people in this race? Stopped in the middle of the back stretch, right in front of you. Daniel, yeah, I don't know what's going on with this guy. David, you are a fucking idiot and you need to learn how to race with other people. You moved to the side and you came almost to a complete stop in the middle of the back stretch. You seriously need to learn how to race with other people on the track.
Thank you.
watching these stupid setup.
Okay, why did you put some camera?
Thank you.
bad. We're not picking very bad.
Sorry about that, Tony.
Tiny team, I have 5 on the spectrum.
guys.
That means one more lap to go. You got a slow car on the right, go left.
There's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
Yeah, good race, Christopher. I had a mad mozzie bottom of my leg. I couldn't concentrate. So itchy.